Getting there. Ah. There. See? That's how it's done. Shit. It's just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really.
No, this
sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies. A lot of sugar. Some fancy new boaties ordered from Europe.
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live.
I think I got him.
Nice.
Well, thank God. Come on.
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them? What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride!
Okay. Get on the train. Quick. All of you. Any bright ideas, I kill all three. So behave. Come on. Move.
You won't tell a soul, I swear.
Said quick.
Put that book away and go help!
Up the stream. Gotta keep us moving, but calm.
Ah, shit!
Okay, let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
Ah, I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Don't say less. Pick the wheel up. Nearly there.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
What do you think? If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you.
Not too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river, then cut left inland.
Here.
So? Yes. The Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal. This is the heartlands we're going. To. Good farming and grazing country, they lost it all. Stolen clean away from them it was, every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't, in spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget. This here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. Yeah. So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did, but when we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. All life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took her somewhere. We never saw her again. We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
Yeah, it's a long story. Yep. We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we plan? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls, our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them, too.
Pinkerton's?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait, what's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low?
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him. But we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has been. Me, you, Dutch. We've all been in this line of work a long time. And we're still here, so... Well, I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong. What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store.
Yeah. You can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah.
There you are, brother. Head in there. Follow the track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on. Okay, let's go.
Any trouble getting in here, Javier?
Nope. It went well. This is a good spot.
Excellent. I think this will work for us, Arthur. For now, anyway. Sweet home.
You weren't wrong, Hosea. This place is perfect.
I hope so.
Gentlemen, we have survived.
For now.
Now it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater. We were onto something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of us. But I kept us together. Kept us alive. Kept the nooses off our neck.
I guess I'm just worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck. East of the Grizzlies and out of money. And a long way from our dream of virgin land in the West.
I know, my brother. But we are... safe. We make a bit of money here. Then we move again, head out around them, be west of Uncle Sam, in a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Would you just look around you? This world has its consolations.
Gentlemen, I'm going to head into the local town and, see if I can strike up a little business.
Of course, Herr Strauss. I prefer robbing banks to usury. Seems more dignified somehow. Now, everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know that things have been tough, but we are safe now, and we are far too poor. So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers.
Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep.
There is a town Little way down the track, name of Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day. One of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice. Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. We put you over here.
I'm sure everything will be fine, Miss Grimshaw.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
Everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson, I've seen shit with more common sense than you. Do it properly.
Off the mountain and rode east into some pretty enough country.
Oh, Arthur, my boy, my dear boy.
What's going on?
Nothing. Nothing at all. For the first time in weeks, nothing. We're free. We're free to plan our own futures once more.
I hope so, Dutch.
You kept the faith, Arthur. You always kept it.
And I ain't losing it now.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
This crap anymore.
Not a thing happens
around
here.
Get out of here!
So, understand the thing?
I'll kill you, dick!
Where are you going?
All right. Time for your whooping. Come on now, son. No! You'll be sorry.
Okay, boy.
If the dirt weren't bad enough, darn livestock shitting up the place.
I'd change things if I could. Hello.
Talk to anyone about this, and you're dead.
Please, I didn't mean nothing.
Am I not being clear?
No, don't!
Okay, you better have heard me. Actually, let's see what you got in there.
Just take it.
Workers,
wait.
Move on. What is wrong with you?
That mask, leave me out of it.
Not so fast, man.
watch.
There, boy. Come on. Easy, boy.
Oi.
Yep. Easy there. Easy now.
Bad. I am ready to get this over with. What happened?
Not so tough after all.
Yep.
Crazy fool.
Sir.
Greetings, amigo.
Greetings.
You back?
Good to see you.
Hell raising.
Traveling mercies to you.
Excuse me.
This area is off limits. Now get! This here's fair warning, you hear me? You asked for this!
Jiminy!
Thank you.
Howdy.
Hello.
Can't beat this weather. Let's hope it continues.
So long.
Well, look out. We got a tough guy.
Whatever you say.
All right, don't get all worked up.
You take a lot of chances.
Hey there.
Partner?
You know what? I'm feeling good today.
Good to see someone around here smile.
Anyway, sorry, you don't need to know this.
Goodbye.
Let me take a look at you, tough guy.
Hey, at least I got some manners.
Calm down.
Well, I ain't laughing.
Careful there.
Come on, boy. Okay, boy.
This area is off limits to passengers. Listen. God, please help me!
Make us rich! gonna watch you rot!
Yep. Yep. Yep.
Let's go, boy. Yeah. There we go.
the hell out of here! Turn around and get the hell out.
Hey, whoa! Where the hell do you think you're going? You are damn near out of chances.
This is your last chance. Get out of here.
What?
They'll be held to
pay. I'm sorry, passengers aren't allowed here. You need to leave.
Somebody help!
Time's up!
Okay, boy.
Come on.
Mr. Morgan. I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They're children of God.